Nearly 2 weeks after protesters began occupying Burnside Park in Providence, we've learned that they have to be out of the park this weekend. Providence's Public Safety Commissioner Stephen Pare personally dropped letters off at protesters' tents yesterday. He wants them out within 72 hours or they'll be forced out. City says protesters are violating several ordinances by staying overnight in the park. And you can see a copy of that letter right now at WPRI.com.